Hello YouTube, this is Alex17364 and Danny, right here. Which we should probably join a team. How about this team? Danny, join the team. Join the team! And we are here in Terraria Friends, too. Cause for some reason all my old Terraria stuff is destroyed.
What team?
Yellow.
Yellow.
Really, Halo Man? Really? You couldn't even have based it on your actual YouTube page, for crying out loud.
It's salty.
So anyways, another Terraria episode. One day. And I harvest wood. Punching wood makes trees. What are you doing? Why are you trying to use your... You are an idiot. Stone. I should get some stone. Oh. Oh guys, just letting you know, on my Minecraft server, once SDK's gun mod comes out for multiplayer, you will need that because I am going to make a battle arena in the server.
Yeah.
So we can fight each other and murder each other with chain guns. I'm still trying to make the classes and what they get. Like, I'm thinking that Heavy would get a minigun, of course. And some other stuff, like ammunition, possibly a gold sword. And you'll probably also need an armor mod that I would be putting these mods into the link. Well, Danny, you keep at that and I'm gonna go and get some trees. Because nobody has enough wood. There is no such thing as enough wood. Slime! Hey, slime, guess what? Guess what's in my hand? This is a pickaxe! This is a pickaxe! This is a pickaxe! That's a pickaxe. That kills slimes. Yeah, originally the axe was stronger than the pick on slimes, but now the pick's stronger than the axe. Weird. Wood. Punching trees gives me wood. Ooh, I got a glow stick. Sweet.
Cool. Well, I got iron. Ogre hack.
Wait, what? You already have found iron? It's cool. You know what I'm thinking we should do in this?
What?
Dual survival.
No.
We split up, make different houses, and yeah, pretty much that. I can't reach mushroom. I'm chopping a tree behind me. What you do, what you got about on that? I didn't want to drop it. No! I have no glow stick. Scuba diving bunny. Cannibal! Yeah. Well, it's about midday. We should probably get started on making a shelter. What are you doing down here, Danny?
I am.
You are being a Danny. That's what you are being. Ah! Oh, congratulations. You got us both down here. Good job. Idiot. I accidentally threw it on the ground. Yeah, I know, fail, right? On the bright side, we're gonna have a lot of sand after this. On the downside, this is gonna take a while. But on the bright side, I'm pausing it. Okay. We made it out of the death hole with some technical difficulties. Mainly Danny trying to murder me. And, well, we got out of the death hole. Danny, shut up.
I hate you so much. Rage. I got it. Oh yeah, who has the power to walk me down, huh?
Stone for days. Shoot it. Seems like a good place as any to start making a home. Except for that murderous slime swimming out of the water mysteriously. This is a pick, slime! This is a pick! What do you do against a pick? Slime? Slime dies. That's what slime does against a pick. You gotta be kidding me. I don't believe you, Danny. Oh, you don't have enough stone to make a furnace.
No. Yes, I do. I have to be five.
Dang it. Slimes don't want me making a home here. Get out of here, slime. This is my home, not yours. Mine. Get out of here. I am making a cave home in your house. So what? Wow. Another slime. You gotta be kidding me. Close. Silly slimes.
Okay, I just got put them.
For no reason, put dirt over the door. Torches.
I have
furnace. What now, sucker?
What now, Karina?
You're a bit late for that comment now, weren't you? Not the bunny! I'm being harassed by slimes. Hi.
Oh, hiya.
See why you put a door there, Danny?
Yeah,
the idiot that leaves doors open constantly.